Hey guys, after 2 months, my face reveal is finally here, right now! Well, sorry, my editor is so bad. He put my icon over my face. So see you in the next video.